So today, two tricks I want to show you. This is the first trick, a coin. Please check.
No more coin.
Yeah. And second trick, I want to show you a trick with a phone later.
Yeah.
Later. Yeah. So, watch the coin. Can you see it?
Yes.
The coin right here. You know what happened?
Disappear?
No. Still there.
Oh,
of course not. It's
okay.
A coin. Come on.
Okay, it's no more coin.
It's no way can something like disappear. But if you concentrate. Looks like disappear.
Yes.
Completely. Just like so. So the coin.
I'm figuring out how can you do that?
Just vanish, right?
Yes.
But
so where it is?
As I say, I will perform two tricks today. One is coin trick. Second one is the trick with the phone. So one day a spectator asked me, can you vanish my phone? I think it's a very hard challenge. You can see a phone right here. The phone case. So you see a phone, you see a phone case.
Yes.
You can even hear it put back.
Yes.
Your hand. I want to do this effect on your hand. Another hand, put it on top. Perfect. Still feel it?
Yes,
okay.
I feel the phone.
I will make it vanish when I count to three. One, two, three. It vanished, right?
It's still in that, I think so.
How about now?
I think still have the phone.
Still?
Yes, the feeling is the same.
Wait. I mean, move out your hand. Just move up this one, slowly. Can you still see the phone?
No.
It's vanished, I mean, my phone is vanished, but it actually turned into your hand.
Oh.
Something weird. It's a clear phone from the future.
So where is your phone?
It's gone.
Can you do that again?